everybody, this is Judi at Judi in the Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you an easy way to cut up an avocado. As always, there's more than one way to do just about anything, and so I'll go over a couple different ways. First of all, one thing you want to do is you've got the tip of the avocado right at the top, and I'm going to use a small knife that I can easily handle. Now you can do this on a cutting board and just running the knife all the way across it this way, but I like to hold it in my hand. I feel like I can control it a lot better. Let's do it this way. All right, so now all I'm gonna do is just cut all the way down to the stone and all the way around. Now, you can just take the two halves in your hands and turn it like that and they'll pop open. And then a common thing to do would be to whack that stone really hard with your knife and turn the knife a little bit and it'll stick in the stone and lift that stone right out. But I found another way that I think is really pretty cool and I want to share it with you. Okay, the split that I made in the avocado is around this way. I'm going to give it a quarter turn and I'm going to cut again through the avocado in the same manner, and I'm going to be creating four even pieces this way. Now you see it wants to separate a little bit. That's okay. You just kind of hold it together and cut all the way through. Now these four pieces are separating very easily and I can just pull the stone right out without having to whack it with a knife, which I really like. Now all you do is you take your finger and just gently pull back the peel and it just comes right off like that. It is about the safest way I have found to easily remove the peel from an avocado. Then you can cut it any way you want from there. You can slice these quarters or you can dice them. Now to slice them, real easy, you can just cut it across that way, and I've got a couple nice slices there. That was a little small one to do this with, but try it again this way. And I've got some nice little slices. Now let's say you want to dice it. All you have to do is just cut it across this way and you've got some nice diced avocado. That is the cleanest, easiest way I have ever come up with on how to cut an avocado. I do hope this helps you out, and if you're not overly savvy with your knife, that's probably the easiest way to do it. Well, I hope this helps. This is Judi at Judi in the Kitchen. Bye for now.